Belfry, I'm outside Star Labs. The whole building is in lockdown. They might be doing maintenance.
Maybe that's how they got in there. There might still be an opening.
Belfry, I made it into Star Labs. I'll keep you posted on what I find.
Don't take your time. We don't know how long those scientists might have.
The client's right. These servers are a gold mine.
I just wish we had more time in here.
Any kind of trouble out there?
That might be trouble.
No!
Security's still up and running.
The regulators appear to have hacked the system to target anyone not wearing their gear. That means they'll target you. Be careful.
You're stealing a lot of data from the servers. Surprise! Your night.
You really need to keep pacing around like that.
making me nervous. Isn't that what the turret's for?
There's a security room. I could use it to find out who their client is. Freeze is here. Looks like he's the one who hired the regulators.
Not cool. Whatever they're after, do not let them have it.
to be sure. I don't want to go into crime with this unless we're sure. He doesn't want to be disturbed.
Wait, I remember what happened last time. I'm on it. Only quantum enough scientists want to climb. Get out here and fix me! No clue. She's gone.
These people didn't deserve this.
You like cheap shots? Try fighting for real!
Sleep tight.
Freeze definitely came through here. At least he made himself easy to track.
There's cryogel everywhere. His suit must have sprung a leak.
The trail going cold is a good thing. Better follow it.
Have to admit, ever since we came back, we've hit something there. There's no way that was nothing.
This place didn't stand a chance against Freeze's suit.
What was that? Now to find Freeze.
Freeze should be somewhere above your location.
Be sure to grab anything related to the asset. Something's up over here.
Energy research lab, but not a scientist in sight.
Would come eventually.
Bad news, Freeze. Your goons won't be getting that Star Labs data they were after.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
What is this about then? What could be worth killing all these people for?
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Halon system compromised. Please vacate the area.
We're running out of air! Help us! Use the railgun!
Gotta take out the regulators first. Then I can free those scientists. The last hill shut. There has to be a way through. Might be able to reposition the railgun.
Come on!
saw that one coming. Too late to run now. I bet they missed you at Blackgate. Have enough power to blow the door open.
Thank you.
having a rough night. That's gotta hurt.
Batman, right? We spoke earlier. Thank God you came when you did.
We got your call.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
And freeze the whole city. Let us worry about Freeze. Just stay here until the GCPD arrives and tell them what happened.
I will. Again, thank you.
Thank you. Batgirl. We got something weird out there tonight. Be careful.
A mile away. This isn't over yet.
Girl acknowledged. Validation unsuccessful. Return to the first emitter. Batgirl recognized.
Yep.
Communication failed. Please repeat the sequence.
Found it.
Batgirl identified. Authentication failed. Please try again. Batgirl recognized. Verification failed. Please repeat the sequence. User approved. Cache site uploaded to AR device.
Log entry BT-33. Crossed paths with Batgirl on patrol tonight. It's been a few weeks since she joined the team. Not that she'd put it that way. She's accepted some training, resources, nothing more. Even had some choice words to share about the Bat computer's tech. I get it. She was doing fine without me. Far better than I would have without the means I was born into. No wonder she insists on sticking to her own cases. Reminds me of someone else I know. Everything Jim has ever said about his daughter is true. I won't be the one to tell him. That's her right. He saw the corruption in the Force and tried to shield her from it. So she found another way to keep Gotham safe. But she is not like Batman. Batman and Robin fight crime by cover of night. But Bruce Wayne and Dick Grayson are somehow still sheltered, in a way she isn't. She sees things that we don't. Maybe we've lived in a mansion too long. Barbara's different. She's driven by something I can't quite understand. Most people freeze up when faced with others' pain. But she sees the hurt at Gotham's core. And she has to get involved. To her, it was never a choice. Dick asked me to bring her further into the fold, to truly work together. But I'm not the one that needs convincing. Barbara insists she doesn't need me. And frankly, she's right. But Gotham does need Batgirl. We're fortunate to have her on our team. In whatever way she sees fit.